What you guys doing?
Work.
That's good.
I have a good cousin.
You have to do some work too. Car work. That's my tan.
Jack.
Yes.
Eat some bread.
Okay. So write down bread over there. Over there on the table.
On the table?
Yes. No, my other paper. Automotive technology. Alright, we're gonna try this one out. This is it. Wash the car. Okay, I think this is for the soap. Squeeze it. And this one is to water it down. See? Oh, okay, so wash it down first.
Block.
And wash it. Sand it down, huh?
Lock it.
Turn it on. Press this. There's a soap. Oh, that's heavy. Oh, that's a lot of soap. Oh.
Hop.
All right, it works okay. Get the job done. Scale from 1 to 10, 10 being the best. Gets the job done. I'll give it an 8. Minus 2 because the bottle's too small. Make it a little bit bigger. You don't have to always refill it. OxyClean. Sand down the fender. Thank you. 1000 grit, I'll use that. Put on. All right, I'm gonna do it. Turn on the water. My zucchinis. Is that it? Right there. Scuff it up. See how that looks. Alright. That's where you're supposed to look, I guess. I have to do the whole fender. I forgot I had this. Should have done this in the first place.
Hello!
What?
Hear it?
Here. Huh. Hope it sticks. I think I used the wrong sandpaper. This is 320 fine. Preparation for primer. Shit, I supposed to use this. Oh well, let's go use it now. Just use my hand. Whoa, that's more. Dang. Whoa, okay. Okay, that's how it's supposed to look. Wasted my time with that 1500 grit. I'll just sand it down. I got an idea for that. It's time to eat.
Daddy, how does the car look now?
It looks better. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. to it. Hours, then I'll paint it.
Controlled humanoid robot. Taurus, one of the only humanoid robots in the world that is able to explicitly control its torques in the joints. So these are the rotational forces in the joints.
Strain it. Alright, time to tape it up. Oops. Windy, so I'm gonna paint tomorrow morning. Can you use my computer, okay, to do your schoolwork?
Okay.
I'll be outside.
Why are you holding
that? This is alcohol for the car, so I could paint it.
Alcohol?
Yeah. Hydrogen peroxide.
Oh.
Okay? Love you.
Love you.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna be outside, gonna paint the car. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for having me here. Thank you. Thank you for another day. I think I should cover that. What happened, Eddie?
She is walking around. Barbara always walking around with me. Hey, wait.
That's your dog and your pig. My brother has a pig.
Yeah.
What breed?
Red nose.
Huh? Red nose?
Yeah, red nose.
So where did you move from?
I'm from Vegas, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, where?
Vegas all day. I come from Northtown.
Oh, okay.
You?
From Guam, bro.
Guam, but you always been here?
Since 05. Yeah, look at that.
I'm telling you, crazy, huh?
Yeah.
You cannot even see that shit. But if you don't get that shit, bro, your paint will peel less than a fucking 2 months, 3 months. Especially with this heat.
Yeah. Thanks, yep. You're right.
So they pay you for the whole car, huh?
Fucking yeah. Jesus. You know the fender? This costs only $75.
Yeah, you told me yesterday.
And then the paint costs like $40.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Hey, do you know how to put anything on fucking on auction?
eBay?
Yeah.
talking to you.
Alright. That looks good. Dupli color. Perfect match. Lunar mist. Alright, let's try this out. See what it says. 8 to 10 inches. So I can't even read this. To avoid runs or sags, apply to 2 to 3 light coats. Allow part to dry 10 minutes between coats. That's cool. Eight to 10 inches, right? Wait for 10 minutes? 10 minutes. There it is, 10 minutes. That's okay, I guess. Wait another 10 minutes. Let's try this again. Cleaned it up. Damn, it's getting windy. Pretty close. Getting there. Good. Still needs more. this out. No, that looks better. Not bad.
Now you just wait for 30 minutes.
All right, that was 30 minutes.
There's a ball in here.
First coat. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Oh shit, what the fuck?
That's fucked up. The fuck happened, man? Shit. Dripping. Fuck. What the fuck? Ruined it. Fuck. Not good. Shit, what the fuck? Ruined it. Motherfucker. Shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Motherfucker, shit, man. What the fuck? Oh, it's spitting. Shit.
Shit. Ruined my own piece of work. Fuck me. I have another one.
Okay, I didn't shake this.
See it? Fucked up, man. This one's better. The fuck? You might as well go all the way. Can't take that shit out anymore. Fuck. Fucked up, man. See it? That is fucked up. First coat. Shit.
Fucking pissed.
Okay, second coat. Fuck. fucked up. That's fucked up.
Third, last coat.
That fucking sucks. See it? Shit. She's not gonna go that far. It's good.
No, it's cause like... Cause anyways, I did a four. Gonna... This is a four. Cause didn't... No, wait, which one? This is a three. Didn't usually does a two. But I wanted to go up one.
Start big, then go down. I see you ate some Oreo cookies, huh?
Yeah.
She bribed you or what?
Yeah. Can I have another one? Please?
Please?
Which one? This? The last one?
Yeah.
Okay, you better watch out. You're gonna eat. Yeah. You're gonna eat hair.
Tell her that we cut your hair.
Reiterate, huh?
Hi, Lara.
Hi, Mama. Let's see if you like it. Hair outside at this time. It's hot, huh?
Oh yeah.
Here, Raw, get some chicken.
Hold on. Let's see if
you
can make
this. You didn't take it out for her?
No, me. She got fingers.
There's bird food here right now. It's some color or something.
Why are you looking, Dad?
I want to see bird food. Looks like... Cardus seeds. Whoa, I want to try it. Dried beans. Yep. Dried beans.
Why is the only thing on your list is alcohol? Mom, look at this list that Dad has to buy.
It's not what you think.
Mom, look.
Okay.
This is the only thing on his list.
There's two different kinds of alcohol.
So,
tell me.
Alcohol medicine.
So was it working, honey?
Medical alcohol. Rob, where's my phone?
Not now.
Dad, give me my phone.
Why would I have your phone?
Because I left it on the table. Oh no, I have it.
Duh. Come on, Rob. Try it. Try it with this. No one's going to eat this, so I'll eat it with it. Mmm. That's one good. It looks good. Nina did good.
Come here. So handsome. It looks nice, right?
Yeah.
That's Coco Martin right there.
Look at you,
now we can save money.
Yeah, it looks good. Good job, Nina.
I cut that hair.
She cut my hair. What do you think?
That's the hardest haircut I've ever seen.
It's good.
What if I give Dad a slit in his eyebrow?
That's like vanilla ice.
His other eyebrow.
Okay, that was a couple hours. Let's try. Time to take it off.
You guys.
Look at it. It's good. Right? It's nice. Whoo, man, it's hot. I just need to buff it now.
Yeah.
Right?
Even when you buff it, yeah. But you gotta let it dry at least a day or two.
A day or two, yeah. The clear coat, it dripped.
What?
Yeah, man, I was pissed.
Oh, that's crazy, bro. You fucked it up.
Yeah, it's all good. I didn't want to wipe it or anything. I was like, oh, yeah. I have to go through with it.
Yeah, when you buffle it, fucking get sanded. Sand it before you buffle it.
Okay, yeah. Like 1500 grit, yeah?
I'll use 2000.
2000, yeah.
Yeah. After you do that, maybe you want to put another clear coat because yeah. You can really fucking see the
Yeah.
The clear right here.
Yeah. This was kind well, of this like is better. Four. Four coats of clear.
Four coats.
Huh? Yeah.
Damn. Came out pretty good, huh?
Yeah, it's all right. You know, it's my first time. Yeah, thank you, brother.
You're a pro, homie.
Thank you, brother. Nah. I just want
right.
I just want to make it look nice.
Yeah.
Or hey, presentable.
It is representable.
Yeah.
Came out good, man. You put a new light?
Yeah, that's new lights. You know what? I ordered new lights last year.
Yeah.
And I supposed to put it on. And luckily I waited, you know?
Yeah. And what you paid for those?
$100.
Damn, that shit came out pretty good, dog.
Yeah.
You should have fixed that bumper though, fool.
Yeah, it's
you should have put some bundle in there.
Right here, yeah. Nah, it's all good. I don't want to spend too much time on it.
That shit look clean, fool.
Thank you. Let's take care of that gash right there. Right? There we go. Okay, I think that's better. That's better right there. What about this? I think I got something for that. Right there, Flowmaster. That's it. I'm done. Looking good.
Come to Kuruoka.